Excuse me, didn't you see the flashing red light outside the door?
Of course. That's why I stopped what I was doing to come inside. Ooh, are you filming a sitcom? I love sitcoms. You should have a character say, talk to the hand. The hand, not the face where the ears are. Newsflash, hands can't hear.
Yes, you are.
Who are you talking to?
Keep it down, oaf. You'll make the baby cry.
Baby?
She kept asking where the baby was, so I had Tina get her this doll. She's totes into it.
Mom is totes into a baby. Is it possible the baby got dipped in brandy at some point, or cigarettes, or regressive ideas about immigrants?
I think she just wanted a baby.
You shouldn't indulge her delusions. It's not right.
But she seemed really down, and you're never around anymore. It was getting depressing to look at her.
That's why I made her this pillowcase. You just put this over her head.
Oh.
And everything is fine.
It's dark in here. Hello?
Oh, God, today's the day. Oh, I haven't been this nervous since Diane was vacuuming during a thunderstorm on the 4th of July, and I had to take a bath, and there was a stranger in our yard. What the?
Drone strikes again.
Get back here with my kettle corn.
You can't call it a drone if you're riding on it.
Suckers!
Hooray!
Oh, no! Oh, man. I was hoisted by my own petard. The one petard I thought would never hoist me.
Are you...
Ryan Gosling? No, I get that all the time.
No, BoJack Horseman.
No, sorry.
See, that guy's way too fat to be BoJack.
Okay, I'm not too fat to be BoJack.
Yeah, BoJack is much fatter, right?
No, BoJack is not fatter.
So you're fatter?
No, we are both equally not fat.
Right.
You know who looks like BoJack Horseman? Phil the Stock Boy.
Yeah!
Yeah, I see it.
Are you kidding me? He looks nothing like me. Mr. Horseman.
So you were with Sarah Lynn when she died, right?
No.
TMZ said you took her to the hospital.
I'm not.
And you held her hand.
Did you cry?
Did she totally poop her pants? No. I heard people poop their pants when they die.
Ugh.
Listen to me.
God,
ugh.
Is that true? Because I just read Romeo and Juliet, and that totally changes things.
Oh, look at the time. That's enough questioning of me and where I've been and what I've been doing. See you later.
Hold up. Did you and that PA hook up last night?
BoJack? We didn't just hook up. Miles is a really interesting soul, and I feel like we connected.
Okay. Sit down. Hollyhock, you are never going to hear from that guy again.
Okay, actually, I am, because when I left his dorm, he said he would, and I quote, definitely text me.
Oh, wow, I didn't realize. Should we start planning the wedding for you and teenage boy you slept with who said he would definitely text you?
Very funny.
Believe me, I take no pleasure in telling you this, but that kid is never, ever, ever.
Ooh, BoJack.
Hollyhock, it is very rude to interrupt. Now, where was I? Right. You'll never, ever hear from this guy again.
But I...
In fact, if he texts you, I will do 100 push-ups. That's how sure I am. Since there is no possible way. Had a great time last night. Kilometers. Kilometers?
It's an inside joke between me and Miles.
Not inside enough. I figured it out, and it's dumb.
Ooh, he wants to take me to a party tonight. Shouldn't you be doing push-ups?
Ugh. Nope, can't. Impossible. Anyone who ever says they did a push-up is lying. Is that him canceling? Classic move.
No, he wants to spend the day together.
Oh, well, you want to have breakfast first? I got a box of crullers, of which one remains.
Nah, I'm good with this coffee. I'll be home for dinner, though. Bye!
Okay.
46, 47. I can do this all day.
Hey, do you have another bathroom? They're all occupied and I gotta pee. Not because I'm pregnant or anything, because if I were pregnant, it would be bad luck to tell you this early. Presuming it was early. But I'm not pregnant. This is just a normal non-pregnant gal type of having to pee.
There's a bathroom in the pool house.
You're a lifesaver. Pardon me. Out of my
way. Uh-oh, am I in Ithaca? Because you are looking gorgeous this evening.
Well, I must be in Nazi Germany, because you're not so bad yourself. I'm sorry, yours is better.
Hi.
Whoa.
I have to talk to you.
Make yourself at home.
I screwed up. I'm sorry. I promised you'd do this show. I don't know why. I needed something.
I'll do it.
What?
You want me to do it? I'll do it. God knows you've done enough for me.
Oh.
What's wrong? I said I'd do it.
It's just really hard to need people.
Yeah, but...
Yeah. Thank you.
Yeah, it'll be good for me to get out of the house anyway. You want a drink?
Water.
Water? Water, are you pregnant?
Very much not so.
I heard you got a new boyfriend.
We broke up.
Oh. Sounds like an asshole.
He was actually the first guy I ever dated who wasn't an asshole.
Well, onwards and upwards.
I heard you had a kid living with you?
No. She's got these adopted dads. They're total dicks, but they take care of her. She'll have a good life.
Oh.
You ever think of adopting?
Oh, more and more lately.
You should. You'd be a good mom. The world needs good moms.
I'll take that under advisement.
Well, I guess I'll see you on set.
I'm looking forward to it.
Is that the only thing you can think of to say?
Nice scams!
Beatrice, what are you doing here?
I had to look you up in the phone book. The number you gave me was to a pizza parlor in Brownsburg.
What? Are you sure?
Butterscotch, I'm pregnant.
Ooh.
Whoa, boy!
Come on, Bopper, can you give us some privacy, please?
Sure thing, Butterscotch. You take it easy.
Now, back to normal. Diane and Mr. Peanut Butter.
Here we are. The rest of our lives.
I want to show you something.
Oh.
I had the contractor put this together while we were gone.
So close your eyes.
Okay.
All right. Open them.
Oh, my God. It's...
pretty cool, huh?
Why would you do this?
It's what you always wanted, right?
It's too much. I didn't want it like this.
Like what?
I don't know. I'm sorry. This is great. I'm sorry. Why would you think I would like this?
Because you told me this is what you've always dreamed of?
I don't like big gestures like this. How many times have I...
but this is...
this was a fantasy. Something that belonged to me. Why couldn't you have asked me?
I'm sorry. I'm sorry I ever try to surprise you or do nice things. Do you know how much it costs to get 5,000 fake books?
So I'm the bitch?
I'm sorry, but I wanted to make our home feel like a place that you would want to live that could be yours as well as mine.
Why is that so important to you?
Because otherwise it feels like you're a guest. And unlike the talking candlestick in the aforementioned Disney film, I don't want you to be that. It makes me feel shitty. Like you're just visiting here until the next thing, and you're gonna leave me when you get bored or when you find something better. Like Katrina did. Like Jessica did.
You can't use your ex-wives against me.
I'm just telling you how I feel. I was trying to do a nice thing for you. This is not how I thought this would go at all.
Diane and Mr. Peanut Butter, back to normal, right? You know, sometimes I feel like our marriage is like a Magic Eye poster.
I love those things.
I know. And it's messy. And at first glance, it doesn't seem to make any sense. And it's hard to figure out. But sometimes, if you squint at it just right, everything lines up and it's the most perfect, beautiful, amazing thing.
Yeah, I know what you mean.
But I'm so tired of squinting.
Well... anyway, they're about to start boarding, so...
Hollyhock, I'm sorry I didn't take better care of you.
I shouldn't have moved in with you. It was maybe too much too fast.
Yeah.
But it wasn't all bad.
I mean, yeah, I got secretly drugged for months on end to the point where I was living a nightmare in which I couldn't recognize my own body or understand what was happening to my brain, but other than that, it was a pretty chill experience.
I should have protected you. I really wanted to be a good dad to you, Hollyhock.
Well, turns out you're not my dad at all.
Yeah. Good thing, I guess.
Yeah. Good thing.
So, Minneapolis, huh? Did you rent a car or a cab?
Bojack, it's all taken care of. I gotta go.
Is there anything I can do? I can upgrade your seats or send you better fruit?
Bojack, look, I never needed you to be a dad. I'm going to be fine.
I told you from the beginning I have 8 dads.
Yeah. Yeah. Good.
But I've never had a brother.